I want to thank Mr. Hines, my high school history teacher, for showing me what it meant to love history and for doing reenactments and teaching us one day only with music, without talking at all, and for really inspiring my love of history. And I want to thank Dr. Hillary Parkhouse, who, once I decided I wanted to be a teacher, was the one that showed me how to do it and how to do it well, and to show me what good social studies teaching looks like.